This bucket is full of tiny air-filled balloons. What's gonna happen when you pour in some liquid nitrogen? The entire bucket of balloons shrunk down to just a little bit down at the bottom, but I think we can reverse it. I've got here some warm water at the bottom of another bucket. Let's add the balloons to that and see what happens. It's really fun watching this effect happen with so many balloons at once. Follow for more fun stuff.